Hi everybody, I wanted to give y'all an update about what's coming up in kids ministry this week. So this week, the 16th, at the end of the 10:30 service, we are going to be having a back to school blessing where Pastor Wade and the other pastors and the other church staff and the congregation are going to pray for y'all and the upcoming school year. So we wanted to extend an invitation to all of our students, teachers, administrators, and school workers to come and be blessed during our 10:30 service. I also wanted to remind everyone that children's ministry is open. The nursery is available at the 9 o'clock and 10:30 service, and children's Sunday school is available at the 10:30 service only. But we have moved. Another thing that I wanted to remind everyone about, we are now in the education building where the old preschool used to be. So kids will check in at a table at the end of that hallway and then go to their designated classes. At the end of the 10:30 service, all the kids will be escorted back to the big service to participate in communion with their families, and then get to go home. If your child or you chooses for them to participate in the big service all of the time, that's perfectly okay. We have activity packs available at the entrance to the sanctuary for them to have during the service. If anybody has any questions, please feel free to contact me at claire@actonumc.org. Thanks!